Our latest analysis confirms that COVID case numbers have indeed passed their peak in Metro Auckland and are on their way down in all three district health boards, counties Manukau, Auckland and Waitemata. There are encouraging signs that the case numbers are peaking in the region we call Te Manawataki, which is the Midlands region, and in the Wellington region, but case numbers are still very much on the increase in the South Island.